Hi friends, welcome back. Today I am talking about high uric acid level and its cure. Uric acid is an end product of purine degradation in humans. Purines are generated as a final product in the digestion of certain protein and DNA in the diet, but some are synthesized in the body. Most of the time, a high uric acid level occurs when your kidneys don't eliminate uric acid efficiently. Things that may cause this slowdown in the removal of uric acid include rich food, being overweight, having diabetes, and drinking too much alcohol. Other less common causes are a diet high in purine containing items or your body producing too much uric acid. High uric acid level have been linked to kidney stone, gout, high blood pressure, kidney diseases, obesity, and diabetes. Avoid or reduce your intake of foods such as organ meat, turkey, fish and shellfish, scallops, mutton, veal, cauliflower, green peas, dried beans, and mushrooms. If you want to lower high uric acid level naturally, you should alter your diet. Try to reduce red meat, sugar, starches, and sugary drinks. Drink at least 2 liters of purified water per day. Reduce alcohol consumption. Let's start remedy. For this remedy, you will need celery seeds. Take 1 teaspoon of celery seeds daily using lukewarm water. Use these seeds 2 times a day for 1 month regularly. Use plenty of water during this remedy. After completing 1 month course, you should go for uric acid test to check current uric acid level. Thanks for watching.